What's up? I'm Rob. Welcome to another exciting episode of Man vs. Science, the show where my childlike brain explores the scientific complexities of the universe. Believe it or not, originally threatened by Justice Stewart. Magnetic thinking slime. If you don't do this, I swear. You swear what? What are you gonna do about it? You wanna do something about it? You wanna take it outside the laboratory? You let me know. But just so you know, I was gonna do this project anyways. Things you're gonna need. Some sort of putty. Could be funny putty, silly putty, nutty putty. I don't know, I got a shit ton of it though. Next, I got this powdered synthetic black iron oxide. Why's it gotta be black? And the most important item on the list, this absurdly strong neodymium magnet. Step one, put on some gloves. I don't know, this stuff could be deadly. I didn't read anything about it. I grabbed some silly putty, flattened it out, and added the iron oxide. Then folded it back up like a taco and worked in the powder. Now going into this, I knew it was gonna be a mess, but this is pretty fucking ridiculous. Seriously, this black powder bullshit is fucking all over the place. Now I wanted to do this to all of the silly putty, but after doing three of them, I'm pretty convinced that I just got arthritis. Now I heard of another method where I can make the putty myself using some liquid starch, some Elmer's glue, and some iron oxide powder. This turned out, however, to be a fucking disaster. Way more of a mess than I needed to make for myself. Fuck all this. I returned back over to my magnetic putty and took out my super magnet. Test one, make it move and do weird shit. Huh, look at that. It works. Just like the pictures. Now I can totally understand why they call this thinking putty, because it definitely reacts like it's alive, which is pretty fucking creepy. Actually, it's really fucking creepy, and I kinda don't like it. Nope, not one bit. Test number two, watch it engulf a magnet like some sort of fucking crazy alien creature. That's scary. Test number three, infuse iron oxide powder into a snack pack and make magnetized pudding. Is this really necessary? Come on. Test number four, make magnetized jello? Alright, that's just ridiculous. Test number five, make some magnetized brownies. Holy shit, that's pretty awesome. Magnetized brownies, who would've thought? And they're pretty delicious. Science! Where does it come from? What is it? So many questions.
F***ing magnets, how do they work?
Got future science-y projects you want to see right here on the show? Drop them down below. Do you have a science fair that you want me to attend? Email me. F***ing science fairs, am I right? Fun fact, I used to do the same science fair project every single year. Nobody caught on. Do plants grow better with music? Was the experiment, and yes they did. Speaking of, what was the absolute worst science fair project that you ever did? Confess in the comments below. In the meantime, till whenever there's a new one of these episodes, keep it sciencey? Keep looking at the stars? Something. You'll figure it out. See you next time.
Holy shit!
Wow!
So we have to eat this.
We have to eat it.
That's like a placenta.
F***ing science, right? Look at that.